go.
Okay, this is the final one. We got the light here, we brought it down. We have light here probably the same size level as it was before. Understand that we got some shadowing going on behind there, but I think the thing that we're hoping for is that the fill light won't look like it's bleeding me out, but that it's all looking pretty good. So guys, those are the four choices we got. Help us out, which one's the best? And again, we'll say it. See ya.
Wouldn't want to be ya.